Number 5. Ragdoll Up is a parkour game similar to Only Up, where your goal is to get as high as possible without falling along the way. This is a fun video game based on ragdoll physics that turns the simple act of walking and jumping into an adventure. Number 4. Free Runner. This game is most likely to Subway Surfers. You just get different types of levels and you have to do parkour stunts and escape from the police and collect the coins as many as you can. Then there are many types of characters in it. Number 3. Tapakor. Tapakor game is like a parkour stunts game. You have watch videos or shorts that shows GTA 5 gameplays consist of stunting the car on such a track. Same thing in this game, you are given 3 characters and each has their own car to play and perform stunts to complete levels. Number 2. Street Jump. Street Jump is a classic parkour game. The character in this will keep running and you will see the direction icon in the pop-up below. You will have to swipe in the direction in which the arrow is pointing. Accordingly, the character will run ahead, otherwise it will die. The graphics of games is not high, but you can play in your free time. Like the video and encourage our team who is bringing such games for you. Number 1. Free Run. Free Run is low graphics game. The concept of the game is similar to Subway Surfers. In this also the character runs away on his own. But in this the character will seek direction by shaking his phone like it happens in a racing game. If you tilt the phone to the right side, then the character will go right. And what you did to the left, stir as much as you can, and you have to collect as many stars as you can, and you have to escape from cops.